Hi everyone, welcome to my channel for a new learning video of how to upcycle my old slippers step by step. Come on, let's start. This was one of my favorite chappals from catwalk, and I really got disappointed when this stud, it came out of the strap. This is a stud with beads on it, maybe crystals, you can say crystals on it, and I have left with only one of the stud. Otherwise I would have tried to put it back, though I tried once or twice, but finally one got lost. So now I am thinking of sticking something else so that I can reuse the chappals again, because this is my favorite chappal. I found this velvety kind of a applique which I thought of sticking on my chappals. I have variety of colors, but green somehow struck me, so I'm going to stick it with my glue gun and let's see how it looks. Here we go. This is how it looks after sticking. Finally my chappals are ready, and let me try it and see how it looks on my feet. Wow, it is as comfortable as before, and I'm very happy with it. Hope you liked it. Always try some other color also and give a new look to your old chappals. This color looks good. If you want, you can go with as per your dress.